The purple crayon. It's down by your right foot. By your toes. On the floor, honey.
Hey!
Oh, ball. Okay.
No, this one.
Okay, let's put your colors and stuff up here. You're going to do the brow thing now.
I need it because the purple.
Okay, well, we'll finish those after we do the brow, okay? You got to show me how awesome you are. Ready? Vera.
Coloring the pool.
You're drawing what?
I colored the water in the pool.
Okay.
He's jumping in the pool so because he likes to go swimming.
Oh, very nice.
His name is Actually.
His name is Actually?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually likes to go swimming.
Okay, let's put that up here. You can tell me about it in just a minute.
No, no, it's a story.
Okay, put it down there. Okay, the first one only has one A. Sit on your bottom, honey.
I like laying this.
Well, you, now. You need to use both hands and sit up straight. Sit up straight. Okay, and now you look, close your eyes. You use both hands, find the one A.
Is it up and down?
It's just one A that's in there. Just go really slow, you can find it.
Found it.
Yay! Awesome! Good job.
Yeah.
Oh, don't look down at the paper after you're done. Okay, now this one has three A's in it, okay? Three. Use both hands. Sit up.
Find one, two, and three.
Okay, sit up straight though.
Find one.
Use both hands. Go slow.
One.
Yay!
Two.
Yay!
Yeah.
Good job. Now tell me about your picture.